key is in the on position. You can see the speedometer is stuck at 60 miles per hour. What you want to do is you do a slight little push, give it a little tug. And you can see the computer resetting itself back to the proper place. Now this is a secret. This is a secret. Not many people know this. This has been, this is on a Chevy Silverado 2003, and this has been dad's truck tips. Thank you.